user. So you can actually do three different things at the same time, three different apps running at the same time. We have the Safari, the Notes, and here. So if we are, for example, in the Safari, let's say we have this one, you can just copy and paste things from here.